No, it's TJ. It's not like Stefan. You know? No, it's not that. It's TJ, and it's not short for anything. It is what it is. I don't have a game. I'm tired. It's, why do you think I'm doing a late night stream? I'm tired. Had some real life stuff happen. So. Been a busy, busy day. I don't have time to play the game. It's all about the game and how you play it. All about control and if you can take it. Tony James? Tom Jones, there you go, Tom Jones. It's a, what's this freaking Tom Jones favorite, or not favorite? Tom Jones, what's his song? Is it that unusual living in love? Is that what he sings? I have to Google it, Tom Jones song. Yeah, it's not unusual to lead a by anyone. You know what, TG, doing this thing and you don't want me to hurt your eardrums, that's part of that stuff. Any other questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. We're going to do some biceps with the preacher. Not a long stream today, like I said. Real life stuff happened, so just gonna work out a little bit tonight, get the blood flowing, chat with you guys, and that'll be it. Any questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. We'll be right back. first to the last. Hello. Great. Yes. Heat wave and I'm coming to you. Street lights in the middle of you. Yes, 2-day heat wave here also. Super fun. Super happy fun time. And as you say, guys, you have central air. I have to have a sweater in the basement right now because my central air is on and sweet mother of cold. Like TJ's titties, I have the chickens done, like boom! And chickens done. That's what it's that's what we're talking about right now. Yeah. It's a little cold down here, down her. But I'm not complaining because I go upstairs and it's like, oh dear God. The cats are like, turn on the fans, you little bastard. Turn on the fans, you skinny bastard. It's hot down over for babies. We can't take it anymore. But yeah, central air is key. What's your fan? What type of fan do you have in the back? I got the 8-ton. That's right.
Okay.
The 8-ton fan. For those of you that don't know, an 8-ton fan is about this big by this big, and it's literally that tall, and it is specifically for a detached home. And I'm gonna roll home. So I have an 8-ton, so let me tell you, when you walk into this freaking house, it's like, oh, it was a frozen hostile wasteland, and there was much work to be done to find food. Any other questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I am TJ McMaster. This is Training with TJ. Change the name just a little more apropos. Google it if you want to. I'm not going to educate you. Not much is new. It is a heat wave in the C to the A to the end of the D to the A. NHL, Florida Panthers are going to the finals against the Edmonton Oilers. And hashtag make it Jesus. So, also, apparently Mitch Marner will be staying at the Leafs for his final year of the contract, doubling down on my reason to not watch them for the next couple of years. So, we're doing biceps today. It is a shorter than normal stream because it is a later evening stream. If you will. Any other questions, comments, let me know. Doing biceps with the preacher curl, hammers also, that is it. Nothing special, nothing, just isolation. We want to get the guns going.
Miatas are awesome.
Yeah. Any other questions, comments, concerns? That's it. Holocausta got his ass kicked. Loving it. You can tell USADA is no longer in UFC. Paul Acosta was back to his TRT self. Justin Poirier almost beat it, well, was beating him until Islam got a dart choke. So I was like, come on, do it for Dana. And he did not. So that was it. Nothing else is going on. Don't care about McTapper, McRunner, McBitch, or McCriminal. I'm talking about Connor McDavid, that's right. And I'm Irish, so he's not a leprechaun. If you want to fight them, step up, we'll get it on. House of Pain! It's also a difference on lotto tickets. Thank you. everybody, like I said, this was going to be a short stream. No fun anyway. Now, calm down. Calm down. The alarm hasn't been raised yet. I'm going to stream for another about, or I'm going to continue to go for another 20 minutes, and then I'm going to do the pose down. That will be it for today. Hopefully the rest of this week, the heat wave in the middle of you is going to slow down a little bit. Not complaining much. I've said earlier, the lesson is now. So, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Hit me up on my YouTube channel. Half of you are watching from there. Half of my followers are watching on Twitch. Also, hit me up on X. I post 10 minutes before I go live with the link to the channel on Twitch. That's it. I do not have Instagram. I do not have TikTok. I do not have OnlyFans. I do not have Snapchat. I don't even have Facebook. I stay away from all of that stuff. So, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up, DM, message me, and I will respond 100% transparency. Unless it is a question that I cannot. I'm not certified in anything. I'm not a certified trainer. I'm not a chemist, and I'm not a doctor. Or a psychologist, or a psychologist. But I said that. So, yeah. There's certain things I can't help you with, certain things I can. It is what it is. Any questions? Let me know! Alright, people. That is it for today. I am TJ McMaster. I appreciate all likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your head. I will keep it on mine. It'd be for Elizabeth and none of the social media drama. Any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Tell all your friends. Hit the notification bell because we do this on the daily. Also, hit me up on X. I post 10 minutes before I go live with the link to Twitch. Till tomorrow, lift heavy. Lift strong, most of all, lift and be safe.